Hi, welcome to one of our LTS webinars. We are very happy to have you here. Before we start, I would like to explain how you can ask your questions. So, in the bottom of your screen, you will be able to see Q&A icon. And if you click on it, you will be able to enter a question at any given time during the talk. But to avoid interruption, all questions will be answered right after the talk. So that's all I wanted to say now, and I would like to introduce to you our speaker, Shivani Nene.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to LTS webinar edition 45, and thank you for your time today. As you are aware already, we are going to talk about how you can enter this dynamic world of financial markets and financial industry by joining Excelian's Murex Academy. Earlier this year, when I was going to London to attend Murex Academy, I had no idea how this journey was going to change my life forever. So let's see how you can do that and you can change your life for good. I'll begin with a brief introduction about myself. My name is Shivani Nene, and I'm located in Toronto, Canada currently. I'm a FRM certified professional. I have a master's degree of engineering. I'm working currently as a Murex analyst with Excelian Luxoft Financial Services. And right now I'm working with a big tier one investment bank on a Murex transformation project. My area of expertise is financial markets, focused on to capital markets, risk and regulatory compliance, quantitative finance, statistics, and advanced math. Here's my contact information. If you have any questions post this presentation, you can surely reach out to me. So now let's see a brief introduction about Luxoft. Before that, we'll have, this is the agenda for today. We'll see the brief introduction of Luxoft, our financial services capabilities, and alliance partnership with Murex. Then Murex as a platform, we'll talk about what exactly Murex is. Then we'll see the overall core structure of Excelian's Murex Academy. And after that, what are the career opportunities you will be provided with? Okay, so let's have a look at introduction to Luxoft. So Luxoft is a technology consulting company with a focus on innovation. We are a 13,000 plus company and going strong. We have around 280 clients right now, and they are, most of them are big Fortune 500 companies, which are big corporations across the world. Our current year revenue for the fiscal year 2018 was around $907 million with a year-on-year growth of 16%. So we are on our way to become a billion-dollar company. We operate across the globe in 5 continents, 22 countries, and 45 cities, right from APAC to Eastern and Western Europe, and North America and Latin America. Now, this was Luxoft as a whole. The financial arm of Luxoft is known as Excelian Luxoft Financial Services. That is where our focus for today's presentation is, and specifically Murex practice of it. So in a financial services arm, we are around a team of 6,500 people, and we have 65 plus active clients. Most of these clients consist of big tier one investment banks, buy side and sell side firms, and like pension funds, hedge funds, all the asset management companies, and big brokerage houses. Our current yearly revenue is around $472 million. We are a publicly listed company, and we have year-on-year growth of around 25%. So we are growing, and we want you to join us to help us grow more. Let's see now how the financial services arm of Luxoft has evolved over the year. So Luxoft was founded in 2000, and in 2015, with a strategic merge acquisition of Excelian, a niche company in financial services, specifically for Murex, we acquired Excelian, and we created our base of expertise and skills in the area of financial services. Then in 2017, further, we acquired Derivity and Unifortis. So all of this strategic well-planned acquisitions allowed us to create a holistic offerings for our client base throughout the world. And these together are incorporated under the umbrella of Excelian Luxoft Financial Services. And our Murex practice is a part of that. Now, we are alliance partners with Murex. What does that mean, and how does it benefits us, Murex, and specifically our clients? We have been involved with Murex as a technology for more than a decade. During this time, we have produced and kept a very nice relationship with Murex as a company. And in 2009, it was formalized to become alliance partner and approved system integrators. The reason this was created to because it creates a big pool of Murex experts throughout the world. It specifically benefits us as Excelian, it benefits Murex, but mostly the most important thing is that it benefits our clients. And let's see how it benefits our clients. When we are working with our clients, we are able to provide them services remotely from our development centers and from our offices. They get a best practice and collaborative approach on the implementation of Murex, which is a collaboration of Murex and Excelian. Obviously, they will have lower cost of system ownership as a result of this, and reduced logistical overheads and reduced time to implementation. The way it benefits Murex is that Murex gets a wealth of capital markets knowledge and experience and experts and SMEs through this synergy. They get an access to project acceleration tools that have been devised by Excelian. They get support in build, integration, and upgrade testing of Murex for all of their ventures. There is a big pool of Murex experts available in the market for them. They are able to share their insight and vision for future product roadmap with us. Now, how it benefits Excelian as a company? We are a part of their MTEK training program, which is Murex Training and Exchange of Knowledge program. So as a result of that, we have in-house copies of Murex, its various versions and various modules in our offices and development centers. As a result of that, we're able to provide remote services and offsite services to our clients throughout the world. Then our trainers, which are Excelian trainers, are certified by Murex under this MTEK program. And obviously this will lead to a lower time and logistical issues for the implementation of the Murex projects. Now let's see what exactly is Murex, how it provides an end-to-end solution to the financial markets and financial industry in whole. So Murex is an industry-leading enterprise capital markets platform, providing integrated trading, risk management, processing, and post-trade solutions to investment banks and overall financial services providers and institutions. I'll give a quick introduction to people who have not had a chance yet to work in the financial markets or who don't have a financial background. In a typical investment bank, a trade goes through a life cycle. So it gets initiated in the front office where sales and trading happens. Then it goes to the middle office for accounting, product control, and valuation. After that, it goes to the back office, where it is all the back office operations like settlement, the trade is settled, cleared, and then payments and confirmations are done. So this is a typical trade life cycle every trade goes through. Now, what happened traditionally in the banks that all these functionalities were done by different disjointed systems which were weaved complexly together. So in turn, over the years, it has made a huge complex infrastructure of different systems, which has become very difficult to manage and keep up with. Now, how Murex comes into picture here is that Murex is one of a kind platform which provides an end-to-end solution to all of these functionalities. That's why it is a global industry-leading platform currently. Now let's see, apart from, now Murex has a lot of benefits and attractive features which makes it industry-leading. Let's try to go through it one by one. We cannot contain it in a shell, but let's see how can we try to categorize the benefits. Now functionally, like I just said, it has a huge functional coverage. It supports sales and trading. These are all the lines of businesses or functionalities that a typical investment bank would have. So it supports sales and trading, investment and treasury management, finance and accounting management, valuations and product control, then enterprise risk management, which includes your credit risk, market risk, and enterprise risk of the whole bank. Then back office operations like collateral management, enterprise operations, settlements, and confirmations and payments. Now, this was one part, the functionalities. Another attractive feature of Murex is that it makes it very leading platform is that it has unmatched asset class coverage. There are many asset classes or we can say products which are traded in the market. So Murex supports all the asset classes, right, from foreign exchange and its derivatives, like futures, options, and forwards. So foreign exchange is this currency which we, when we go to a vacation, we go to a bank and change this currency. There is a trader sitting on the trading floor using Murex to trade this currency. Then fixed income products like bonds, corporate and treasury bonds, money market products like short-term loans and deposits, interest rate derivative products like interest rate swaps, forward rate agreements, credit derivatives like CDOs and CDS. Now these are the critical and complex instruments which have gained a lot of value, a lot of importance post financial crisis. So managing these instruments Murex is very capable of that. Then equities and derivatives like stocks and derivatives like options and forwards, then commodities and its derivatives. So as a whole in whole, it has a lot of asset class coverage. Third, and maybe one of the most important features that Murex has is that its enterprise vision. It is technically forward and keeping up with all the trends that are coming up in the financial industry currently. It is cloud compliant and it is certified on Microsoft Azure Cloud, so it can be readily deployed on cloud during the implementation, which has become a very attractive feature, especially for the banks, as it reduces a lot of overheads cost for the banks, cost of hosting a data, big servers and big infrastructures. Most of the time, this will be a private cloud given the security features that are needed for banking clients. Then Murex can be set up in a way, the global operating module, which is called as GOM of Murex, can be set up in a way to support a business which has multiple entities across the world. So let's see, if we take an example of a bank, a huge global bank, which has three trading desks. One is in Hong Kong, let's say APAC. Another one is in London, and there is one more desk in New York. So this global operating model of Murex can be set up in a way that it will support all three desks, uninterrupted trading, and it follows the sun curve, so the trading books can be transferred from one end to another seamlessly. So this is another very attractive features for many big financial institutions. Then it can be seamlessly connected with upstream and downstream systems. Like for upstream system, when you get market data, Bloomberg's and Reuters, and downstream systems like third party settlement systems, which are CLS or for confirmation SWIFT. So all in all, Murex is a very robust, scalable, open, agile, fully extendable platform. That's why it's right now currently very highly in demand. Now, Murex has different modules. So let's see how the functionalities that we saw can be mapped onto different modules of Murex. So in terms of front office, we have sales and trading, trade capture, which is the e-trade pad, where all the details of the trade are captured. Then there is pricing and market data for pricing the instruments. Then there is pre-deal checks that happens before the trade is actually initiated and executed. There is a module for positions and cash flow management, because for a trader, he always wants to see his positions and where his cash flows are coming and going from. In terms of middle office functionalities like P&L management, accounting, so Murex has modules that support all of this. P&L management, accounting, then it has cash management module. Then it has a risk simulation viewer, which shows all the risk measures, be it credit risk, market risk, to manage the risk efficiently. Now this risk management and seamless integration has become most valuable in terms of banks post the financial crisis. So Murex has very great solutions for this. Murex has regulatory solutions in terms of all the latest regulations that are coming up, like FRTB and MiFID. It's compliant fully for those. Now, in terms of back office, it has the modules which are, there are modules for settlement, confirmations, reconciliations, and payments. It supports all the downstream reporting. There is a Murex module, which is Data Mart. Then it has all those configurations which needs to be done, like static data, all the counterparty details, Nostro and Vostro accounts, cash management, etc. Now, in terms of these were the functional modules, in terms of technicalities, the platform is fully configurable. It has, you can configure and calibrate the platform according to a client's needs, static data, the counterparty details, SWIFT codes, all the things that are needed for settlements and confirmations. Then one of the major aspects of Murex is that it can be set up for different user groups. So then those different user groups will have different roles and accesses and permissions. This feature of Murex is also very attractive. So a different ways users can use this platform and they will have different permissions and roles. Like front office users will have some different permissions, back office users will have some different permissions. Then platform integration, it has MXML exchange, which is for the connection of Murex and sharing data and information between Murex and all the other modules. Like end of day contracts, there is an MXML chain which happens for end of day contracts. Data Mart is a reporting tool. Then there are data interfaces to connect with upstream and downstream. So there is a limits management module called as MLC, Murex Limits Management Module, to provide limits and pre-deal credit checks for traders. All of these things have become very important post the financial crisis, and Murex supports it seamlessly. Sorry. Now, I think let's take a look at what exactly Excelian's Murex Academy is, which might be very exciting for many of us here, how it started, and a brief history. So how you can be a part of it. Let's see that. Excelian's Murex Academy was established in London, United Kingdom, and it's a brainchild of Ms. Toni Marshall, Director of Vendor Solutions for Excelian's Financial Services. She is a truly inspirational leader for all of us in the company. She and her team are so passionate about this venture that they will make sure the academy and everything in it keeps good running all the time, be it making sure that your Murex environments are up and running or sending ice cream when it's 40 degrees outside for everybody. So you will be very well taken care of. First academy was started in 2010 in London. We have around 4 batches every year, and it's a 1-month intensive program. Then in terms of locations, we have 4 global locations in Europe, London and Warsaw. In APAC, we have Singapore and Bangalore. We have, like I said before, MTEK partnership with Murex, which is Murex Training and Exchange of Knowledge Program. Under this partnership, the syllabus that you will be trained on for Murex is approved, and in fact, it is devised by Murex. So it is fully industry compliant and keeping up with all the trends in the industry. You will get your own Murex environments to work on, which is a very hands-on training. Then we have partnership with all the industry leaders for every IT technical courses as well as soft skills courses. Then in terms of success ratio, we have around 100 plus successful candidates deployed post the academy to the client sites. There is a strong network of alumni and activity in networking post academy. And believe me, you will make connections and friendships for life. So let's see and a brief overview of what happens. So this is kind of a global location heat map for the academy. London, like I said before, London and Warsaw and Europe, and Bangalore and Singapore in APAC. Having said that, location is not a constraint if you really want to join this career path and you have the passion and drive for it. I followed the same path personally, located in Toronto, Canada, but I traveled to London to join the academy. I successfully completed it. Even in our academy, we had people from Germany, Poland, and Russia. And we all, after the completion of academy, joined back our Excelian Murex practice in respective regions. Now I'm here and working with Excelian Murex practice in Canada. So location is not a constraint if you're willing to travel and if you have the drive for it. And if you ask me personally, there's nothing better than getting paid for your travel while following your dream career. So you can travel and see the world, follow your dream career and get paid for it. So that would be a dream come true for most of the people. So this is the overview overall, what exactly happens in the academy. What exactly I would say is a Murex Academy? Well, it's a global and ideal opportunity to launch your career into this exciting and dynamic world of financial markets, investment banks, from both business consulting as well as technology point of view. It's a 1-month intensive but very hands-on program. And after successful completion, you will be placed with a variety of clients across the globe in North America, Europe, and APAC. In terms of IT technology, you will get foundational training in all the key aspects of being an IT consultant, which includes hands-on training on most needed IT skills like Unix, Linux, shell scripting. And these courses are conducted by industry experts who are professional trainers and are in the industry for more than 15 to 20 years. In terms of financial markets, Excelian Academy will provide you a 360 degree knowledge for financial markets, be it from asset class fundamentals to trade life cycles to latest regulations. Again, these courses are, this course is conducted by industry veteran trainers who have been in the industry for more than 25, 30 years. They know ins and outs of the industry. Then for your Murex training, it is an intensive training and you will get your own fully operational Murex internal environments provided by Murex themselves. It's an in-depth training for all the core functional modules, the introduction of the all of the modules covering whole trade life cycle. Then these trainings are conducted by Murex certified MTEK trainers, like we said before. Then in terms of agile and soft skill training, this training keeps up to date with industry trends, which is agile methodology of project delivery. And these are delivered by seasoned agile practitioners. And another, last but not certainly not the least, soft skills training for effective presentation, communication, and professional relationships. So now let's see all of these in details, how every course will unfold. So you will start your academy with this consultancy skills, which I like to call as soft skills. You will learn time management, communication skills, which are very important when you are at a client site. This course is also kind of an icebreaker because it was very interactive, fun. You will have a lot of games, group discussions, group activities while you're learning all the skills. So when you are on a client site, you have to be on your forefront all the time. So that's why communication skills, the way you present yourself is very important. And being a consultant, interviews are a part of your job. So when you transition from one project to another, there will be a lot of interviews for you to appear with the client. So interview, how to handle those interviews is also, you will be trained on that. And then these are all the soft skills that you will be trained on. Then comes financial markets course. So you will get a financial markets 101 and a whole 360 degree view of how the marketplace operate. What are its different components and how things happen in financial markets. Then all the fundamentals of asset classes, different instruments and products, how to use market data and rate curves for these pricing of products, how to understand P&L entries, cash flow entries, accounting entries, which are created by a trade when it happens. Like we just said, when the trade goes through a trade life cycle. All the latest regulations like FRTB, MIFID, IFRS. And most importantly, how all of this knowledge will tie into Murex as a platform and how to understand all the core functions of Murex with respect to these things. Then the technical part of the training will start, which will start with Unix scripting. It will cover all the basics as well as advanced trainings of Unix, shell scripting, file management, VI editors, pipes, utilities, all those scripting of Unix and Linux. Then database querying, you will be learning database querying on SQL Server. All the basics of relational database, records, tables, columns, then all types of file systems, how to query the database for exactly what data you want to extract, all the types of joins, inner joins, indexes, file systems, etc. Basically, all the flavors of querying a database to find and create the report of or extract the data that is exactly needed. Then comes Murex training. So you will kick off this training with the core modules of Murex, system organization, the navigation between the screen, look and feel of the screen, between different screens, what are the different types of controls on the screen, then how to configure static data, all the static data which is like counterparty details, your account details, SWIFT codes for a banks, etc. Then in terms of market data, how to use this market data to price the instrument, P&L and cash entries, risk simulation. So these are all the core modules. You will get an overview of the system as well as overview of this core modules. Then how to calibrate a curve to find out if you're pricing a interest rate swap, how do curve calibration plays a role in that. Then will come global operating module. Like we just said, Murex can be set up with a global operating module to support legal multiple entities and multiple desk tradings. So how to do that? Different kinds of close down procedures and end of day cycles. Then when you will have a training on front office modules, which is P&L configuration, how to understand P&L broken down by trades, broken down by portfolio, how to configure particular instrument by generators. There are different ways you can do that. Market data parameters, like for every kind of modeling and pricing. Then simulation models, which is risk simulation viewer, how to use that for risk management. Murex in general is a very huge topic, but this will get you started for sure. And in the end, agile project delivery methodology. So you will actually play roles and interact to deliver a project by roles in planning, control, estimation, and actually doing a project based on agile methodology. It's a fun course, as well as it's a lot to learn there. So this was an overview of core structure that happens in Murex Academy. Now, what exactly a real world project of a Murex looks like? So this is an example of what after the academy you could join. This is a real world Murex project. What is the business challenge? So we had a client which is a large global European bank, and that bank had several disjointed platforms to support their foreign exchange and money market derivatives business. Now, like we said before, this disjointed platform big architecture is very difficult to keep up with and has a huge maintenance and people resource cost. These legacy platforms have old technology which has become difficult to manage. We cannot enhance it and keep supporting it. Another disadvantage of these platforms is that they are not regulatory compliant, and they are not able to keep up with the dynamics of these financial markets that happen all the time. Like these platforms were made maybe 20, 30 years ago, so they are not FRTB compliant, which now every bank has to be. So they have several in-house developments and processes and tools for that, and it has become very difficult to keep up with these systems. And they wanted to replace this with something that is more effective and agile. Excelian proposed a solution. That is, it proposed a multi-phased migration program which allowed the client to systematically decouple and migrate all the existing states onto Murex. Strategic advisory. So we played strategic advisory role for this planning and migration and overall building path. Technology implementation. We did the technology implementation of front to middle to back office integrated into multi-asset solutions. We offered best-in-class solutions which was incomparable to the market. Murex was integrated with all their lines of businesses, giving all the functionalities and supporting every line of business. It also had integrated support for risk management, middle office, and finance, allowing it to end migration of all the lines of businesses within the bank. So in turn, this has a very effective solution for the client, and it reduced a lot of operating cost, reduced a lot of resource cost for the bank, and lesser run times. Like we said, the technology compliance of Murex is unmatched. So that gives them a very high performance system in the production environment to keep up with the trading needs and the volumes of the trades that come in. Now, this was a typical project that you could be placed for in post your academy. Now, what are the kinds of roles that would be needed in such a project? So in terms of business functions, business analyst, data analyst, quantitative analyst, we'll see more of these in a few minutes. Now, there are technical roles and there are project management roles as well. How Excelian offers all of these services, let's see that. So these are Excelian's Murex services and offerings. Like we just saw a flavor of one of the Murex project that happens in the industry. There are many flavors to those. There are projects which are implementation across the bank. There are upgrades or there are integration projects. So we are the leading providers of all services end to end for the financial markets. Being the alliance partner and approved system integrator has given us an edge in the market for Murex services. Now we offer consulting and advisory services, which is defining target operating models, scoping and planning for it, advising clients on vendor solutions or advising them on buy versus build tailored to their needs. Then we offer end-to-end project and program management, which includes planning and PMO. We make tailored engagement models for them. Our team has full execution and support capability, be it complete transformation to Murex architecture, be it upgrades to the latest version of Murex, or be it functional extensions of the existing versions to support their business. And we follow agile delivery of method, agile model of delivery. Then within our team, we have complete range of MX skills, which supports full asset class and all the modules from front end to back end. We have SMEs and experts in all of these areas. Then we have SMEs in technical side as well, who are expert integrators and developers and architects to integrate software, all the other systems with Murex. Then our team consists of SMEs for latest regulations in the markets like FRTB, XVA, collateral management, and specifically post-crisis, these are most needed skills in the market. And we have that. Then keeping up with latest trends in the market, it's cloud ready and compliant. So we have those skills as well. So these are all the flavors of roles a Murex consultant would have to play. Now let's see what are the career opportunities that will be there presented to you post your graduation from the academy. So you will definitely get opportunity to work with leading financial institutions and big banks, asset management, brokerage houses, pension funds, and all big financial institutions. Now, if you are more into functional side, you can do business consulting roles like business analyst, system analyst, specialist in systems, for agile projects, product owners and quant analysts and modelers. Then if you're more on technical side, you can play technical consulting roles like API developers, data mart developers, like for reporting purposes, overall system integrators, interface developers, financial engineers for quant analysis. In terms of Murex, core Murex role, there are many different flavors to it. So Murex consultant in terms of technical consultant, MXML developer, then integration and architecture specialist, test analyst, so testing for Murex, product analyst, experts for all kinds of products, configuration and support in Murex, reporting consultant, integration specialist, for front office and risk specialist. These are very niche roles that are in demand in the market all the time. Then a Murex SME in general, you can be part of production support team, post the production environments. Now, another feature that is very unique to Excelian is there is a career mentor program in Excelian. You will have your own dedicated career mentor assigned to you who will constantly give you feedback and for improvement and help you to grow. You will have continuous opportunities for learning and development. There is a huge Lux library which has every possible material available for your learning, and there are webinars and trainings happening all the time. This is a feature which I personally found very attractive, because learning is a part, will be always your part of career, and that is how you can grow in your career. You will get performance-based career advancements to the next levels for roles and responsibilities. Your performance and hard work will always be acknowledged. I can assure you that. Now, after you join Excelian, what do we offer you? Well, global opportunities, like I said before, if you like to travel, this job is for you. You will get to travel the world. You can join different projects across the world from one area to another area. I have a colleague who has traveled for more than 4 to 5 locations in the last 4 years on different projects. So if you're open to travel, there is an internal mobility team who will always help you for this. You have uninterrupted, non-stop, constant support for learning and development. There is a huge, huge resource library for every employee of Luxoft available for every possible topic related to our work, which will be technical topics, functional topics, everything. It's called Lux Library, and it is available to everybody for all the time. Then, like I said before, we have webinars and trainings happening all the time. You can always join them and keep up with your skills and expertise and grow yourself in the career. You will be offered with all the health and well-being services. You will get all kinds of benefits and insurance services after you join us. Then our remuneration packages are very competitive as compared to industry. All in all, this is a very great workplace. It's a team of open-minded people and very nice professionals. And I say that from my personal experience. The whole leadership Celian is so approachable and friendly. They're always ready to listen and help you. So at any point of time, you can approach them for whatever you want, and they will always help you. And this is, I'm saying this from my personal experience for sure. So this is a unique company which offers you a great culture, a very social and open-minded firm. And you will really enjoy being a part of our company. So that was Excelian for you. If you have any questions and answers, we can surely now go through. So this is Excelian lifestyle for you. We have all the social outings and social network events going on all the time, which you will surely join and would love to have. Let's see now, if you have any questions, please, we can go through it. Anna, let's see if we
can. Yeah, I think we have one question, but I would like to remind you that if you would like to ask your question, you need to click the Q&A icon that you have in the bottom of your screen and then enter your question, and Shivani will be able to answer. Right now, I can see one question in the webinar chat. Can you
so,
see it?
Yeah, yeah, I can. So I'll start with first question I have here. It's from Diganta. Thank you, Diganta, for your question. Post completion of training period, how Luxoft help us in our placement aspects? Yes, so this is very well taken care of. Post the completion, it already starts. When you start the academy, they already start their plan for your placements. So you will be taken care of very well, and you will be placed with, because we already have projects and teams working in various clients. So you will be integrated initially, immediately after the, most of the time it happens immediately that you get to work with the client. I came back to Canada after my academy, and I started working with the bank in almost 4 or 5 days in a week. So that is, you will be, that happens very well. So there, we are there to take care of that. So our next academy is happening in Bangalore. You can go to Luxoft website, or you can, where you registered for this event, you can just go to Luxoft website and search for next academy. You can definitely apply for that. It's happening in Bangalore, I think in September. It's yeah. So the next question was from Venu Gopal as well. It's when is the course scheduled in Bangalore? Yes, it's in September. But to confirm the dates, please go to Luxoft website. There you can see it. Let me see. I have more questions here. So I see a question from Roger. In Murex team roles, there are no project management or client in the slide. Yes, they are. There are definitely project management roles that will be offered. For every Murex project, there are different kinds of role, and we offer end-to-end project management. So there will be roles for project management and client relationship for sure. Rajesh, there's a question from Rajesh. Thank you, Rajesh. How the selection of training program happens? So you have to apply through our website. It goes to HR, and then there is a process that they follow for the selection according to your resumes and all, and they will get in touch with you for the academy. So I have a question here. I'm getting a lot of questions. In the interest of time, I will try to answer as much as possible. So there is a question from Diganta as well. I don't have finance background. Will it be a problem? No, it will not be a problem if you are willing to learn. That's what Murex Academy is for. So you will be trained on all the aspects of finance background. So that's not a hindrance at all. Do you change cost? So one of the questions that I have here is course fee. It's from Gopal Krishnan. So this is not a course that you are enrolling. This is a job. You will get training. So you are having this job as a, you will be on your job when you are being trained. So when you join Excelian to join our Murex Academy, this is a training that we are giving to our employees. So you will become an employee of the company and then start your training for a first month. So first month of your job is the training. That's how the academy works. This is not a, you don't have to pay for it. What is the selection criteria? So the most of the time we are looking for, I'm sorry, these questions are popping up. Let me, with us who, selection criteria is that we want people with passion, drive and ambition. A little bit of background in financial markets or little bit of background in technical IT side is always helpful, but it's not a constraint. So if you are a career changer, if you are from a fresh graduate, if you have some experience, everybody can apply. It will be, there is a selection process. You can go through it for sure. How big? I have a that question was from Namita. So thank you, Namita, for your question. Now another question I have here is, how big is the batch usually? So the batch, it depends on how big on all the criterias and enrollments at that time. So it's generally 10 to 15. So we had around 13 candidates, but I've seen bigger batches than that in Bangalore. I think yes, the batch was bigger than that a little bit, but it all depends on the situation. So I have another question, that is Sahadev. So he's like, what is the eligibility to get admission to this course? I'll say this again, this is not a course. You will be an employee, you are joining this company and you will start your job with the training. Post that, you will be placed with clients. So you create, there are, this question is from a lot of people, how is the selection process? So you can send your resume to HR on Luxoft website. There is that these are actually listed as jobs on Luxoft website. So you can post your resume and then our HR team will take it from there and the selected candidates will be contacted. As I said, like if you have a little bit of background in technical or IT, that would be helpful, but it is not required. It's not a must, but it's a plus sometimes. There is a question again for how do I apply? Please go to Luxoft website and go to careers section and search the, you can also search for Luxoft Murex Academy jobs on our website and you can, there will be a button for that. You can just apply there by uploading your resume. Just the way I think you registered for this link, this webinar, you can find a link there for the upcoming Murex Academy applications. So I have a question from Mangesh. Is any experience criteria? There is not a particular criteria for experience in finance or in technical, but if you have a little bit, that would be good, but it is not a mandate. But most of the times, some kind of IT experience would be a plus point. Here's a question from Rahul. Thank you very much for this webinar. It will be a dream for me to be have IT background. Yes, it will really be a dream job. If you really are interested in it, please, if you have IT background, please apply. But if you don't have, you can still apply and apply for the job. I have already applied. So there is somebody who's saying there is confusion for so many options for the same program. So like we said before, there are many locations for the same academy, which because there are four global locations. So you might have seen the links for different locations. That's why it might be confusing. So if you apply to a particular job, particular link, that would be specifically for a region, like it would be specifically for Bangalore Academy or for Warsaw Academy. So make sure you read it throughout and then so you have to be willing to travel there if you're applying for that particular location, you have to travel there. I could see there's a question from Rajesh again. I could see a program scheduled in September. However, notice period in India is generally 2 to 3 months. So this is, I'm not sure how to, like, you would have to, if you want to apply and join, that's how you will have to comply. Because when it starts, you have to be there. So you might get in touch with HR to solve this problem. Namita Merchant, there's a question. Can a senior resource apply like 10 to 15 years? Yes, of course. If you have been working in some other area for a long period of time and you want to enter this industry, you can definitely apply and you can definitely start this career for sure. There is no such thing as too much experience. Every kind of experience is always good to have in life. So yes, it is for everyone. We have a lot of questions here. I have a question, comment. Dayanand, he's saying, I'm from Bangalore, applying for academy training for past 1 year for all the locations, but recruiter said only for locals from Poland and Singapore also applied for career website. So later Tony Marshall referred me, and now you have been shortlisted for interview. Yes, so that's why most of the time these regional committees might have some preferences, but most of the time it's not a constraint. Because I personally have gone through it. I don't live in Europe. I live in Toronto and I went to London to join the academy. So it's not a constraint. And yes, Tony Marshall will make it happen if you are the right person, if you have the passion. So we will help you with that. So how much, there's a question from Roger. How much previous hands-on technical experience does one need? The training specifics are quite detailed and technical. Yes, so these are technical trainings especially are very detailed, and you don't have to have a lot of experience on it for sure. Some background would be surely helpful, but if you don't have particular experience, or if you don't have Linux experience or SQL experience, that's I guess that's fine. Like, if you have, that's always a plus point, but it's not a mandatory requirement. So there is one question from Ashutosh. Thank you, Ashutosh. Is there any pass out criteria? Because I've completed my graduation in 2014 and I'm highly interested in MUX. No, there is no such criteria. It's not only for graduates who are recently graduate. It's not like that. Even if you have been graduated before, you can for sure apply. Like, it's not for recent graduates only. It's for everybody. People who are changing their careers, people who are getting back to work, people who want to join Murex and financial markets field, it's for everyone. It's not only for recent graduates, it's for everybody. I'm trying to answer all the questions. There are popping up a lot. So please bear with me for a minute.
I think we have all the questions answered at the moment.
Yeah. Okay, yes.
So yeah. Thank you, Shivani, for this awesome talk. It was very inspiring and interesting.
Thank you.
And thank you, everyone, for joining and asking your questions. We will be happy to see you on our next LTS webinar.
Thank you very much. Thank you, everyone. Thank you for your time. I hope you apply for the academy and become a part of Luxoft. Thank you.
Thank you.